Hello, I'm Amika Webb, and I'm here to talk to you about Open Campus. Open Campus is an online video tutoring system. It helps you with your homework if you're having problems or if you need some extra study or extra practice on problems such as English. I use it for math, and it's been a lifeline for me. If I'm having trouble or with certain subjects or certain problems, I can always go to Open Campus and get extra practice with it, and I recommend it for everyone.
We created our free Open Campus courses not only for students who were preparing for placement testing and for high school students who were gearing up for their college placement testing, but also for our students who were already enrolled, who needed maybe that extra security of being able to go back and view videos of lectures that perhaps they missed or ideas they didn't grasp. What really surprised us was the first time we looked at the analytics of exactly who was logging on and accessing our free courses. There were students from all 50 states as well as over 50 countries, and what was so heartening and surprising about that is we discovered, and what we know now is that learning knows no boundaries.
BPSI's Open Campus
lets me learn while I'm sitting in the car.
Check out BPSI's Open Campus. It lets you learn wherever you want to learn.
Okay, myself being a non-traditional student, by non-traditional means I'm a little older than the average student here at school. I had some reserves about going back to school. I'm not as quite as quick as I used to be and catch on to things as quick. So Open Campus gave me the opportunity to really double study, I should say. I want to use double study. It means I can go back again and hear the same lecture I heard in class as many times as needed. And it made it more comfortable for me.
It's easy to get started with BPSI Open Campus. All you need is your first and last name, your email address, password, and you're ready to start learning.
It really helped me, and I want to brag or pat myself on the back because I'm getting an A in Math 102.